It's just one of those creative moments we had as a staff. You know, sometimes you sit in there and just trying to find new and inventive ways to motivate these young men. And I don't know whose brilliant idea it was, but we're not just meathead football coaches. You know, there's some creativity in there.
We just hold it up. I mean, get around a player who caused the turnover and just celebrate with him.